Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to all of you. This is GRE Vocabulary Session 3. So let's start with today's session. Accost is a verb. It means to approach someone. Here's a usage. Bree karate chopped the stranger who accosted her in the street and was embarrassed to find he was an old blind man. Our next word is accouter, which is a verb again. It means to equip. Here's a usage. The fishermen were accoutered with the best that the sporting goods store could supply. The noun form of accouter is accouterment, which means equipment. Our next word is accretion, which is a noun. It means an increase by natural growth. Here's a usage. Because of this accretion of flesh, she went from size M to size XL. The verb form of accretion is to accrete. Accrue is a verb. It means to accumulate over time. Here's a usage. He must pay the interest that has accrued on his debt as well as the principal sum. The noun form of accrue is accrual. Acerbity means bitterness. It's a noun. Here's a usage. The meeting was marked with such acerbity that observers held little hope of reaching any useful settlement of the problem. Okay, acerbic is the adjective of acerbity. So here's a usage of acerbic. Larry sat silently as our teacher read aloud her acerbic comments on his paper. Aloud means with relatively high volume. It's an adverb. So as we discussed, acerbic is an adjective. Acerb and acerbic are synonyms. Acerbity is bitterness. Ascetic is an adjective which means vinegary. Here's a usage. The exotic salad had an exceedingly ascetic flavor. Acidulous is an adjective. It means sharp or caustic. Here's a usage. Gabby was unpopular because of her sarcastic and acidulous remarks. Acknowledge is a verb. It means to admit. Here's a usage. She acknowledged that she might have forgotten to bring the money. The noun form of acknowledge is acknowledgement. Acme is a noun. It means peak. Here's a usage. The artist's gifts are at their acme. Acne is a noun. It is a skin disease. Here's a usage. He was clean shaven with a face that had been ravaged by acne. Ravage is a verb. It means to cause extensive destruction or ruin utterly. Acoustics is a noun. It means the science of sound. Here's a usage. Destination 30 is liked by music lovers because of its fine acoustics. Acquiesce is a verb. It means to agree passively or to agree unwillingly. Here's a usage. The pirates asked Orson to walk the plank. He took one look at their swords and then he acquiesced. So in this sentence, we are trying to say that since Orson had no option but to agree to their demands, he had to walk the plank. So he didn't agree actively, he had to agree passively. Acquit is a verb, it means to free from charge. Here's a usage, he was acquitted on all counts. Acquittal is the noun form of acquit, it means a deliverance from a charge. Here's a usage, her acquittal by the jury surprised those who had thought her guilty. Acrid is an adjective, it means bitter, sharp or bitterly pungent. Here's a usage, the main course we had at the party had an acrid taste. It was harsh and unpleasant. Acrimonious means caustic or stinging. It's an adjective again. Here's a usage. Mike and Bree's discussion turned acrimonious when Bree introduced the subject of Mike's perennial incorrigible stupidity. Perennial is an adjective. It means lasting an indefinitely long time or suggesting self-renewal. Incorrigible is an adjective again. It means impervious to correction by punishment. Impervious is also an adjective. It means not admitting of passage or capable of being affected. The noun form of acrimonious is acrimon. The next word is acrophobia, which is a noun. It is the fear of heights. So here's a usage. A born salesman, he could convince an acrophobic person to sign up for a life membership in a skydiving club. Actuarial is an adjective. It means calculating or pertaining to insurance statistics. Here's a usage. According to the recent actuarial tables, life expectancy is greater today than it was 1,000 years ago. Actuary is a noun. It is someone who advises insurance companies or someone versed in the collection and interpretation of numerical data, especially someone who uses stats to calculate insurance premiums. In one word, an actuary is a statistician. Verse is a verb. It means to familiarize through thorough study or experience. Here's a usage of actuary. The judge beckoned to the actuary and ordered him to read the indictment. Now here are some fancy words for you. First is beckon, which is a verb. It means to signal with the hands or nod. Indictment is a noun. It is an accusation of wrongdoing, a formal document written for a prosecuting attorney charging a person with some offense. So it has two meanings. Please make a note of these two meanings. Prosecute is a verb. It means to bring a criminal action against in a trial. Trial is a term related to law. It's a noun. It is the determination of a person's innocence or guilt by due process of law. Now, due is an adjective. It means suitable or expected in the circumstances. Okay guys, this was it for this session. I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next session. And please subscribe to my channels.